and exciting ribbon cutting for Samford University's new MCHAD Trull Krowten Capital Data and Sports Analytics Lab.
We're one of the first schools in the country to have a lab like this, and we're, I think, the first one who's using it as a sports analytics lab. So we're going to be some of the first students to be able to use that knowledge and use that training to get hired by these companies who are going to want us.
To have a sports marketing program that has an emphasis in analytics makes us very unique and provides our students opportunities that, frankly, they could not get at a lot of places.
Also in place is a collaboration with SAS, the world's largest privately held software company and leader in analytics. SAS will support teaching, learning, and research in all areas where analytics impacts sports.
I would say we are unique in the sense that we've got this strong partnership with this company, SAS, who is the premier company in analytics software. So we have a little bit of company, maybe one other university, but I think we are in a class by ourselves in terms of putting both of them together.
Having this center here at Samford University and partnered with SAS around from the analytical perspective and having the people to be out actually in the field doing this work now is huge, because there is a big shortage of analytical talent within sports analytics.
This new space was built by the generosity of Chad Troll, a 2005 Brock School of Business graduate, with hopes that future generations of Samford students will benefit, like him, from a Samford experience.
Samford's done so much for me. Any way I can give back and help, you know, I've always looked for an opportunity, and this seemed like a really good opportunity for me to participate.
This is another example of someone who got a great education here and then is willing to invest so that others, both now and in the future, are going to benefit from his love and his positive experience here at the Brock School of Business.